This is the final part of the relaxing full body stretch yoga class. For the full class, click the link down in the description below for the playlist. Hi, my name is Ivana, and we are going to do the final relaxation in this video.
So lay down in Shavasana, feet apart, toes pointing to the outside, arms parallel to the body, palms facing the sky.
Breathe normally. And on the next exhale, feel the toes relaxing. Feel how the ankles are relaxing. Feel how the calf muscles are relaxing. Feel the knees relaxing. Feel the thighs relaxing. Feel the hips relaxing. Feel the buttocks relaxing. The whole lower body is completely relaxed. Feel the abdomen relaxing on the next exhale. Feel the lower back relaxing. Feel the chest relaxing. Feel the upper back relaxing. On the next exhale, feel the fingertips relaxing. Feel the palms relaxing. Feel the wrists relaxing. Feel the lower arm relaxing. Feel the elbows relaxing. Feel the upper arms relaxing. Feel how the shoulders are relaxing. Feel how the whole body is relaxed. Feel the neck muscles relaxing. Feel the jaw relaxing. Feel the tongue relaxing, the lips relaxing. Feel the cheek muscles relaxing. Feel how the nose is relaxing. Feel the eyes relaxing. Feel how the forehead is relaxing. If there is any tension in the body, inhale, feel the abdomen, feel the chest, hold the breath. And exhale, completely relax. Feel the fingertips. Feel the toes. Put the feet next to each other. Stretch the arms above the head. Interlock the fingers. Stretch to left, stretch to right. And turn to the right side. Slowly, gently, come to the front of the mat in a comfortable cross-legged position. Palms open on the knees, facing the sky. And we're going to chant Om 3 times. Inhale. Thing we say is I bow to the light in you, the same light in me. Namaste. I hope you enjoyed this relaxing yoga class. If you did, please give the videos a thumbs up. I usually make travel vlogs, so if you would like to travel with me, click that subscribe button. If you would like a live yoga class, Shanti Yoga School in Kochi is the best place to be. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.